The tight old man was begging his son, but he didn't care. The old man rolled down from the mountain. The son was panicked and ran away. The chickens had to come home to roost. Tatsuhei came to the cliff and saw. But he could not save him because he was at the same situation. If they didn't bring the old people to leave in the mountain, the rest of the family would be hungry. He also brought his mother her, and left her to sat on a rock. White bones were everywhere. The mother was so calm and waited for the death. She asked Tatsuhei to come home. Tatsuhei kneel and hug his mother for the last time. The mother was so gentle and pushed him away. Tatsuhei left the forest, but there was snow on the way back. Tatsuhei came back. The snow covered the mountain. The mother sat there. The snow covered her lower half. The mother opened her eyes. She's still alive. She waved her hands and asked Tatsuhei to come home. The mother nodded, then shook her head. The ugly mother was so calm to face the death. According to the My Thief, they brought the old to the mountain and there was snow. The mountain holly would bless their family. This was a traditional custom in their village. The 70-year-old would be brought to the mountain holly by the eldest son. This was the real story at the village in Japan. In an isolated place, the people here always lacked of food and partners. They used salt to get sweet potatoes. They used the dead fetus to make the fertilizer. The shortage made them wild like the animals. 1 year ago, Oren was 69 years old and should be brought to the mountain. But she still have 3 wishes to do. Her teeth were strong. Because if they were too strong, she would be laughed at. That would make the family insults. The second was Tatsuhei's wife was dead since the last year. This family needs to have a female owner. The last thing was the youngest son, who was always stingy. No woman dared to get closer to him. He's still single at the age of 35. After completing these 3 wishes, could come to the mountain. Oren stabbed her teeth, but there was no change. She pressed her teeth to the well. But there were only 2 teeth coming out. But that would made her older. The villagers stopped insulting her because of the teeth. So she showed the bleeding mouth to everyone. They were panicked. When she came back, she met a widow standing right before the house. She's Tameyana, a strong woman suitable to be Tatsuhei's wife, so their marriage was arranged. There was no special virtue, they ate together and became family. Tameyan cleaned up the house and worked hard. Oren was so pleased about her. Meanwhile, her nephew brought a woman named Matsuyan. She's lazy and greedy. Oren and Tameyan were not pleased, because the food in this family could not for a lazy one. But she's pregnant, Oren had to accept it. One day Ori saw Matsuyan stole food to bring to her own family, but she kept silent. After that, Matsuyan family was hit by the villagers, because they all were thieves. They only aimed to steal food of the villagers. Food is life here. They violated the taboo, the villager hit them and brought everything away. That night the nephew hoped that Matsuyan could give birth to a girl, because they could sell her for money then. Suddenly Ori gave Matsuyan a basket of potato and asked her to bring it to her family. Matsuyan was so happy, but the villagers came after that. They tied them up, threw them to the hole and buried them up. The nephew screamed. After that, brought another woman to eat. Her stomach sounded bigger. The last thing was the marriage of the youngest son. When he saw the brother and sister-in-law, he felt it and focused on the girl next door. Oren could not do anything because she had to go to the mountain now. She was carried by Tatsuhei. They didn't say anything on the way. There were dead bodies around. The deeper they went, the more bodies appeared. They came to a plateau on the forest with many white bones around. The crows were waiting for the next guest. Tatsuhei left, Oren sat alone on the rock. But when it snowed, Tatsuhei came back. Tatsuhei still could not bring his mom. At that backwards and poor time, human also might have sexual intercourse with animals. Facing the poverty, humanizing and civilization costs nothing. Only the surviving made sense. Thank you were the strange words to them. Living in a good social like this, we should be grateful.